After presenting some intriguing collaborations with several series of games like Fatal Fury and Final Fantasy XV, this time Tekken 7 is likely to regain a much more unique crossover content. Yesterday, Bandai Namco officially announced its newest collaboration event between Tekken 7 with the charming VR series Summer Lesson that was a big hit last year. No additional playable new characters, but this collaboration offers content in the form of the charming three-character student costume from Summer Lesson that includes Hikari Miyamoto for Asuka, Kazumi, Josie, and Eliza, Allison Snow for Shaoyu, Katarina, Master Raven, and Nina, and Chisato Shinjo for Lily, Lucky Chloe, and Elisa. Quite unfortunate actually, because not all characters can use the same costume. Although this collaboration is quite unique, some characters look even more bizarre when using the costume. Not all of it, because there are some other characters such as Asuka, Lily, and Shaoyu who look very compatible with the latest costume. In addition to additional costumes, there are also shoulder doll accessories from three heroine Summer Lesson characters that can be used for all characters. For a while, unfortunately, this collaboration event was only announced for Tekken 7 version of the arcade machine. So the console and PC players still have to be patient waiting for further information from Bandai Namco.